Well, everyone, we're back again. As you seen, the day before we had a bit of a problem with the mower. So I went back to Chris and told him what the problem was. The mower was sliding about because of the steep field. So he sent me down to David at the store. So we picked up another mower and got the grass cut. So now, it's the next day, and I'm back here now at the sheep farmer's farm again. Finishing off the windrowing here for the in the third field here. So once I get that done, we'll do the baling. But well, I'll see how it goes. At least the stuff looks dry enough. I'll be dealing with the sheep farmer. Well, her name's Brenda, so she's got her own tractor and she's got her own baler, so it's one of me small baler type, so it's gonna be fun using that. So let's get this field finished off. Water's good, sun's shining. Hey, they're doing a bit of an upgrade to the store as well, so things are going to change. This one, Vincent, that big. See how we get on here. And the sheep's grazing away. A lovely cup of tea at the same time. And then another cup of rum tea, and that's just finished. Well, that's it. This is Chris's yog. So, let that stick back again. Weeds are always growing. You've probably seen in a moment the other tractor in the field with the baler. I already brought it down to test it out, get her set up. So, something written on me. And it's called what you call a bale sleigh beheader. So, I haven't used it before, so I don't know how it's going to work out, but we'll see. Just practice it on the road because I have to go back up the Chris again. That'll do the job. Just leave it here. having some. Oh, the sheep's doing well, she's there. She's nearly a full stock of wool there. Well, here we go. This is Brenda's tractor. Okay, let's see how it goes. I have a feeling this is going to be taken up as hell because not a very powerful tractor, but it's a very steep hole here. Oh, see, one wheel's already on, so. Ah, that's how it works. Four bales is taken, so see it happen when she folds up. Does she automatically drop them or? I'll have to manually operate the system. Yeah, she loves the small bales. It's handy for her to manhandle. Ooh, must have been the gear just so it turned out. Yes, she. She got some. It's the bad stuff. How's this thing working? That's a problem. Let's see. Well, a little bit of a problem here. Give me a few seconds and see if I can work out the controls here. There we go. Find the controls. So, let's keep her going. And they have that yoke behind. This doesn't leave bales all over the place. It's good. Pick up nicely. Thank you. get under that and put them off, you knock the bale out of line. That's the job. That's better. Looks like there's a lot of work going on. I see the pre-mixer is getting back and forward. Got a big job on somewhere. Alright. I'll do a bit here, back in a moment. Bale and another load to drop off. There we go. 2 seconds. Yes. There we go. Another drop off. Nicely done. From the swing around there that time. And just go across and over here and out. But easier on than help. The hand of a baler. I don't know how she's going to lift these. She's going to hand man them, or she's got a way of lifting them. Don't know. Probably did herself. wee bits in here to finish off. That's another field done. See the dust raising out there, shows you how dry it is. Fill now. Goodness. Take a breather here, see what's happening. Last fill. To be set up. Maybe after this job done, I might get a chance to get back down to my own place. I can plant that grass in my area if I can find a way of getting the stuff sorted out. See you in a bit, boys, when this is nearly done. Well, not much of left now, lads. Ladies and gentlemen, whoever's watching that. So, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, that's up to you. See, I'm not that long started doing these blogs, so I don't know how it's turning out, how's people going to react to them. As I say, I've a lot of setting up to do to make it look better. I'm trying to do what I can. I was hoping to do a few more farming simulator, so this is just a wee sort of a role play. But I'll probably do other stuff, no harvest and stuff, no, just on a different farm, maybe something different. Maybe need some truck driving as well and put it up. I still have a lot of stuff to learn how to do all this. Like everybody says, you've got to start somewhere. If you have any ideas, people, let me know what I'm doing wrong or what I can do to make it a bit better, set things up. That's it. Let it leave it down here, see if I can pick it up for a go. Well, it's definitely an nice baler setup. I thought it was going to have bales all over the place, but she must have a way of lifting them herself. Well, she'll probably contact me, maybe. She's got my details now. Well, everyone, I think we'll call the day here. I'm just going to see if I don't think there's any in the bigger depth of the bigger, is there? Let's see it. Details. Unload bales. Yeah, that's the, what do you call it? Let's see. She has a BLT, but I know she hasn't. Unload the last lock of bales here, and the job's done. Okay, folks, I'm going to call the day. So, all the best till next time. And if you like it, if you don't like it, or give me a few hints what I'm doing wrong, I much appreciate it, your feedback. So, thanks for watching. Goodbye.